She's doing a pretty good job at knocking Laurel down to size, except right here if she gets...